Nice.
Thank you.
just up ahead. The synths are standing down. Let's talk.
End of the line, Kellogg. You die, not at my side.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way you came. Sean. Now, besides being a bit older than you were expecting, I'm afraid he's not even here. So see, it is the end of the line. Not the way you imagined.
Then you're going to take me.
Take you too. Like I could. But you die. You're safe. But he's in a place nobody can reach. Sean's safe. At home. In the Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him no matter where he is. Nothing will stop me.
God, you persisted. I give you credit for my pain, shit, and power. The way I'd be acting if I were in your place, I think. Even if it is easy. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, I'm ready.
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Mr. Metal for Hands doesn't know how to get back to the factory?
No, skip that kind of orientation thing while they were busy pulling me apart and putting me back together again. I'm in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. The only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the porter in Diamond City. I say we head home. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Yeah, chin up. I know the night just got dark. But what happened?